who's in the mood for some food? I'm back here at Longniddry Bents. Now, if you've got a good memory, you'll remember that a couple of months ago, I came down here to watch some kite surfers, but I was looking for a South African food truck, which I'd heard was here at the weekends. Well, I've decided to come back today to see if the South African food truck had materialised. It's not here, though, but what is here is the Alandas Fish and Chip van. So I thought, it's Friday, I fancy a walk down by the sea, I fancy some chips, so shall we check out Alandas food truck here at Longniddry Bents? Welcome to Rog Vlog. Just look at the menu. Haddock, scampi, prawns, squid, butcher's sausage. I really like the look of today's special. There's also Aberdeen Angus burgers, breakfast rolls for early morning, and plenty of drinks options. This is quite an extensive menu for a van by the seaside. Oh, I can't wait to get stuck into that. Let's go and find somewhere to sit quite close to the sea. Well, I found a great spot here right down on the seashore. So I'm going to cop a squat on this rock and I'm going to dig into my smoked sausage and chips, which was today's special from the Alandas Fish and Chip van. Why am I not having fish and chips? Well, I'm not actually a massive fan of fish, I have to say, but you can't beat a good sausage and chips as an alternative. So let's have a really close look at this food. Let's try one of these gorgeous looking chips. You know, there's just something about chip shop chips, isn't there? Or chip van chips. Crispy on the outside. Really fluffy in the middle. And that salt just peaks the flavour. Absolutely delicious. Sausage by the sea. You know, I forgot to pick up a knife and fork from the van, so fingers, I'm afraid. What do you think? Oh, that's definitely a smoked sausage. Obviously tastes a little bit like a hot dog. Very, very barbecue flavour. Love that, absolutely, and it's absolutely roasting hot. Not sure whether it should have batter on it. What do you think? Do you prefer your sausages from a chip shop to be in batter or naked like this? Comments below, please. I'd love to know. Washed down today by a nice hot cup of black Americano. Actually, that's a good cup of coffee. Really good cup of coffee. You know, sometimes these vans don't produce a proper coffee shop cup of coffee, but that is a coffee shop cup of coffee. What an absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous place to sit down and have some lunch. I can see Edinburgh right over there on the horizon. I can see Arthur's Seat, I can see the castle. But the fresh air here, the waves lapping against the rocks, great food from Alandas. This, to me, is a perfect Friday lunchtime. done. Well, now I'm stuffed full of sausage and chips. Let's go and have a closer look at the seashore. Well, I really enjoyed lunch and that walk along the seashore here at Longniddry Bents. Going to have to come back, though, still to see that South African food truck, if, of course, it ever appears again. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Rog Vlog. And if you enjoy the channel, please do subscribe. It doesn't cost anything to subscribe. All you need to do is click the subscribe button. Until the next video, remember, there's always something to see. So get out there and find it. It's your chance to find